Overlay's pretty good. Let's go with Fat Cat. Let's go with Fat Cat. It's a code name. Code name Fat Cat. Here we go. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, we're gonna drop the shield. Okay. Normal strats. So normal strats, you actually skip the Den of Evil. So let's do that. Skill Shrine, random skill shrine. Chest. You do need to get to level 2 though. Very important. Because you want to be able to use your Fire Blast. If you go to Cold Plains without Fire Blast, you're gonna run into trouble using your weapon. Short sword. Sweet. Random gold. Hopefully this takes me to level 2. Stop running away. Okay, key. Potion. Leather Katar in the offhand. It helps me identify if I'm using my dagger or my Katar. Because I'll be using my dagger to throw my traps. I'll be using the Katar to kill Countess. So I swap very often. And seeing the Katar in the offhand just lets me know really quickly. Like, oh hey, I'm using the Katar. Okay, here we go. Where's the road? There's the road. We want Fire Blast. And this is going to be F3, F5. Okay, good. Yo, what's up, Lagzor? How's it going?
What is up?
Nebrino, thanks for the good luck. Have fun. Okay, let's go. I can go to town and get my dagger. Oops. What's up, Charcy? Whoa, wait, what? Okay, we're gonna sell ID. Oh, okay, there they are. Wait, dagger, get the dagger. Two socket, no. Okay, dagger. Let's go. Okay, that was fast. Sell. Whoops, sell. Okay, we're gonna ID and sell. All right, get some stamina. Okay. Get some thawing. Save and quit. Let's go to the waypoint. Mentality. Cold Plains. Here we go. Why the dagger? The dagger is the dagger is one of the faster attacking weapons in the game. And the traps are based on attack speed. The rate at which I throw these traps, based on attack speed. So if I switch my guitar and I throw these traps, it'll be slower. Mana regen shrine. Not worth it, to be honest. Okay, I feel like that's gonna be the cave. I don't know, we'll see. Okay, maybe this is Stony Field. Okay, this is looking good so far. Alright, now it's going a little too far. I feel like it's going to be the burial grounds. I'm not sure. You know what? It might be faster just to check. Okay. Oh, game load, come on.
They'll never see me.
That is correct. It also affects the rate of fire. That is correct. Feeling shrine. Dead evil, don't do that. Okay, let's get out of here. I'll go with energy. Stony Field. Okay. Hopefully I find Rakanishu for some additional experience. See the Ripper. Let's get out of here. Matsuyama. Sneaky. Good luck. Fags Gaming. And Kaplar. With the follows. Thanks so much for those follows. Much appreciated. Welcome to the Hype Train. Where are we going? Destination Bale. Enjoy the ride. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Come on, throw. There you go. Shadow Song 636 with the follow. Thanks so much for that follow. Much appreciated. Welcome to the Hype Train. Destination Bale. Enjoy the ride. Welcome. Oops. Alright, level 4. Stats. Vitality. Okay, go straight. Keep going straight. Okay, going towards the right. That's okay. Totoro, what's up? When is it more useful to use Iron Maiden over amp damage? If you're planning on spawning your clay golem, to take damage, like tank for you, Iron Maiden is always good. I don't really use amp damage unless I'm planning on using Corpse Explosion. Depends on your build. If you're a summoner, you might want to go Iron Maiden because all your minions are gonna be taking damage. It all depends. It all depends what you're planning on doing with your build. Okay, here we go. No Den of Evil. Den of Evil is good for any percent hell and 100%, but if you're doing a normal run, if you're just gonna kill Bale, it's not worth the time to get the additional skill point. Let's go with Claw Mastery. That's level 5, yeah. Okay. Next level, Burst Speed. Nice, got the tower. Nice. Top portal. Currently looking. Wait, why do I have a shield? Currently looking for the waypoints. Awesome. What am I doing? Hardcore is on players 8. I doubt I will. If I do, it won't be for a long time. Very long time. Okay, waypoint. Let's go to town, sell my stuff, get some stamina potions, get set up for the tower. Once mana, no thanks. Boots, one dexter, no. Okay, sell. One of these. We're gonna ID and sell. We're gonna shift right click, sell. Get some mana. Tons of mana. Get some stamina. Okay, that should be good enough. Do I need anything from Akara? Yeah. Staff. Okay, stab. No staff. Okay, can I save and quit? No, I have a town portal set up. So let's go. Go. DJ Psyche, what's up? How's it going? Okay, that's a GG chest. Sometimes there's a lot of items in there. Or a really nice armor. Sweet, okay. What's up, Rush? How's it going? Good old days. Good old days indeed. Weapon rack, palm landing. Wow, the second time I've seen a potion from there. Oops. I went the wrong way. There's a GG chest. Buckler, don't care. Okay. I gotta pay more attention to the actual map. I'm spending too much time messing around my inventory. But I do want to equip that armor just to get more space. Okay, there we go. Where can you find this timer? Skololo, also what's up? Welcome back. Livesplit. It is from Livesplit. If you go to livesplit.org, or you look up Livesplit in Google, you will find the timer that I use. Okay, leveled up. Grab that wand. Grab the wand. Okay, I'm gonna go. Gonna go. We're gonna get burst of speed. Okay, cast burst of speed. No, cast burst of speed. Okay. Now let's see, towards the left, so it should be over here. Just gonna stock up my belts. Okay, run and stock up. Okay, good. Alright. Vitality. Alright, count this time. Okay, we're gonna switch our main weapon, or our guitar, to kill Countess. It's actually one of our minions there. Okay. Come on. There we go. Let's get out of here. Talk to Akara. Switch our dagger. Oops. Okay, we're gonna sell. Hey, what's up? Good day. Eth goes into Ith tier. Okay, I need that for Leaf Staff. Okay. Looking kind of grim on gold here. Okay, 11 grand. 7 grand. Let's get out of here. Whoops. Talk to Charcy. Let's look for a armor. Two-socket armor? No. Two-socket shield? No. Let's get out of here. Black Marsh. Get out of here. I only play Molina and Nuclear Physicist with the follows. Thanks so much for the follows. Much appreciated. Welcome aboard the hype train. Destination Bale. Enjoy the ride. Welcome. Bam Safar, it comes with time. I still have a lot of work to do. There's a lot of little things I need to learn about a lot of the maps. Catacombs, for example. I need to learn some of the rooms so I can start to figure out what are some of the dead ends or what are the potential rooms that can open up into the exit. Got a lot of work cut out for me. But yeah, it's something else. Seeing somebody run through this game and like they know or they can sort of anticipate where the exits are. It's quite amazing to see. I watched Tao, watched Mr. Llama, I watched Nightfall, and it's amazing to see what they can do. Minions. Antarctica, what's up? How's it going? Thanks for the good luck. Speed. Hunter's bow, don't care. Okay, just stock this up. There's archers in here, it's annoying. Do I have any rejuves? Nope. Ring. Okay, Countess. Hey, what's up, Belford? How's it going? Spike Lab, nice. It's actually really good for killing Countess. Use that a couple times on my run. Looks like gold. Okay, Ethrune's out. Did I not get any runes from her? No rune drops. 5 grand though, more gold, good. Okay, check for that two-socket staff. Two-socket staff, 272 gold. Okay, save and quit. Oops. talk to Charcy. Look for the two socket armor. Two socket armor, Charcy. Nope. Two socket shield. Nope. Let's go. Oops. Actually, now that I think about it, because no shrines. Actually, they're too far. I could use them. I could use the cold plane shrines. Okay, let's go. Whoops. What's up, Redfire? How's it going? Alfred, no need to apologize. No need at all. Good to have you back. Hope you're doing well. Scroll low, no worries. Good luck getting the timer set up. Let me know if you have any questions. The timer, I don't know, there's a bit of a learning curve to it. At least for me, there was. I didn't really understand how to use it at first. Dr. McNuberton, what's up? What am I on AGDQ? January 8th. Not sure the exact time, but it is on January 8th. It's early in the morning for EST, or Central. Very early in the morning, like 8 or 10 o'clock in the morning. And I'm not sure if the schedule has been shifted around a little bit, just based on run times. Some elite there. Here we go. No, we didn't. Where is he? There he is. Rejuvenation, grab that. Alrighty. That's correct, the Maverick Wolf. What's up? Welcome back. The dagger is for attack speed to throw these traps faster. That is correct. And the short staff, leaf staff, tier plus rel, plus 3 to fire skills, which will boost my damage once I reach level 19. What burst of speed? Good if I can. There we go. Tier Eth rune. Eth goes in an Ith. I think I have 2 Ith runes now. Actually, no, I need one of those Eth runes. Okay, get some potions from Akara. Okay, I'm gonna drink these. Okay, let's save and quit. Talk to Charcy. Transmute those to an Ith rune. Let's go into a towel, actually. No two sockets. Let's go. Did I not get burst speed? Okay, there we go. Switch to the dagger. Whoops. No. Okay, pick that up. We're going to get vitality. Okay. Rajad with the sub. Thank you so much for that sub. Much appreciated. Thank you so much for that support. Welcome aboard the Hype Express. Welcome aboard the Hype Express. Hype. Ladies and gents, can we get some hype in chat? Can we get some hype in chat for Rajad? Rajad, you legend. Thank you so much for that sub. Really appreciate that. Yeah, lots of hype. Lots of hype. What's up, Elven Green? How's it going? Thanks for the hype. Suck up my belts. Yeah, Rajad, you legends. You absolute legends. Thanks again. What's up, Teddy? Good morning. There you are. What's up, Rajad? There you are. Hope you're doing well. Okay. Get rid of these monsters. Kill Countess. Hopefully we got a Tau rune. Is that another tier? Wow. Okay. Let's see here. We got a Rell, tier Rell. Make my staff. Good day, Akara. Good day. Let's see. We can ID and sell. Nope. Be selling that later on. Get some mana. Okay, let's save and quit. So this can go in here. Tier plus Rell. Tier plus Rell. Staff. So that's one Tau. That is all one Tau rune. Those tier runes, don't really need them. I can sell them. Two socket armor, Charcy. Heavy belt, good. Two socket shield, no. Two socket armor, nope. Let's go.
They'll never see me coming.
Oops. Hey, Sonic Youth, I am not left-handed. The reason why I do that is because when I switch, it's easier for me to tell, like, oh, okay, my dagger is equipped, or okay, my club is equipped, because they're in different hands on the inventory screen. It's easier for me to identify. Hey, what's up, Peter? How's it going? Did my AGDQ trip get canceled? I did not. I'll be arriving at on January 7th. I'll be going a little later on in the week.
Hi, bye, bye.
Normal run today? No hardcore? I just want to benchmark myself, Rajad. I want to see how I can do, running the normal, in softcore. I want to see what my times can be. Actually trying to do these, because normally I just, you know, I cross the finish line in hardcore, or like I'll kill Bale in hardcore on normal as I'm doing a hell run or a 100% run. So the last time I've done these was like 3 months ago, 2-3 months ago. So I'm just kind of curious. I'm kind of curious where I am today in terms of the progression. So yesterday I started running all these classes, and today we're just going to finish it up. We did a paladin run, now we're going to finish up the assassin run. Then I think I'll probably fire up a 100% hardcore sorceress. Probably, yeah, I'll probably go with the sorceress after this 100% hardcore sorceress.
Hype, hype, hype.
Okay, what do we got here? Minions. Countess. Death rune. Okay, so Tau plus Eth. So now I'm just looking for Rouse. Okay, so this is all going to be one Tau rune. Actually, no. You know what? I'll save it here. If I happen to find a Tau rune, I can sell all these random runes. Greetings. Okay, ID. Pass cast rate. Useless. Okay. Stock this up. Get one more thawing. Save and quit. I'm going to talk to Tracy. Two socket armor, Charcy. Nope. Two socket shield. Nope. Let's go. How many classes did I complete 100% with yesterday? Completed. Let's see. The necromancer, the druid, the barbarian, the sorceress, and today is the paladin and the assassin. Metaburn. Ring rejuvenation if I can. Okay, ring rejuvenation. Nope. Okay, let's go. Champions. Ring. And a rejuvenation. Okay. Oh, another rejuvenation. Where is it? I don't know. Okay, rejuvenation. Let's get out of here. No Amazon love. Nope. What's up, Unihorny One? How's it going? Lead, what's up? Cutting Bow? What's up? How do I feel about Diablo 3? It's cool. It's a cool game. I got burnt out on it pretty quickly. I enjoyed it when I played it the first time. I beat the game a couple times, and I moved on. I didn't really feel the replay value in that game. There's not enough synergies, not enough room to, make a really unique character. Not enough diversity. So I got really bored, and I stopped playing. But I don't think it's a bad game, I just think it's not for me. Okay, Rouse and Talos would be great. Okay, Tal F, let's get out of here. I'm gonna skip my car. I need mana. Okay. So let's see, Tal plus F, we can sell everything else. I could just transmute that up to a Tal if I get 2 Tal runes. Alright, so I'll sell those 2 actually. If I get 2 Tal runes, that'd be nice. Oh, rip. Okay. Save and quit. Talk to Charcy. Look for that 2 socket armor. Greetings, Charcy. Greetings. 2 socket armor. Nope, 2 socket shield. Wow, nothing. Quite a few runs and nothing. Holy smokes.
They'll never see me coming.
Yo, Vayne, what's up? Yeah, I agree. Path of Exile, yeah, I agree. That is the spiritual successor. I played it for 4 years. Great game, absolutely great game. And yeah, I spent a lot of time like just sitting down, like pen and paper, calculator, just looking at that skill tree, looking at all the different gems, just trying to figure out like the best of the best builds. And great game, absolutely great game. I stopped playing Path of Exile though. I got burnt out on it. I played it for a really long time, and I stopped playing. Great game, absolutely great game. Yeah, ladies and gents, if you don't know what Path of Exile is, it's basically a Diablo 2 clone. It was developed in between the stages of Diablo 2, Diablo 3. It was sort of being developed in between Diablo 2 and Diablo 3. Great game, absolutely great game. Free to play, check it out, download it on Steam. Amazing game, absolutely amazing game. Whoops. Why is Fast Caster useless? Assassins, all their traps are based on attack speed. If you want faster cast rate on an assassin, things you're probably gonna cast faster with is mind blast, teleport with teleport staff. But I won't be using any of that sort of stuff in a normal run. I'll just be casting traps, so I don't need it. Yo, Pasek, what's up? No, you're a legend. When am I leaving for AGDQ? I'll be departing on January 7th, and I will be arriving on January 7th. Amulet, grab that. Extra gold. You know what? Sure. Rao rune, nice. Do one more run, and then I'll move on. Very nice, very nice, very nice. Is that 2 Tal runes? Oh wait, no, one's for a stealth. I'll have to remember that. Okay, sell. Get some mana. Gonna save and quit. Gonna talk to Charcy. Vitality. Fire trap, fire blast. Good day, Charcy. 2 socket armor, come on. There you go. About time. About time. I need a 2 socket shield as well. No chip gems though. So the 2 socket shield actually might not be useful. Small charm. Alright. I'm trying a thawing potion there by accident. Was that fire damage? No. Vayne. Logantula. The Mac Dadster. Not really creative. With the follows. Thanks so much for those follows, much appreciated. Welcome to the Hype Train. Destination Bale. Enjoy the ride. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Styles West, what's up? How's it going? Can someone give you free infinity? if I was on Battle.net and I had a ton of items, I'd probably give you an infinity. But I don't play online, so I can't. Sorry. Good luck to you. Wish you well on your quest for finding an infinity. Styles West, you legend. Am I nervous about AGDQ? I think I'm more excited than nervous. Having an audience watching me or anything like that, yeah, I'm fine with that. I'm more nervous about meeting Mr. Llama, meeting Funkmaster, getting set up, actually getting settled in. I'm more nervous about that than actually being in front of a large audience or anything like that. Okay, so that was the last one. Did I get a tier rune? Hello, hello. Okay, so that was a tier rune. It's all one towel. All one towel. Wait. Oh, perfect, perfect. Ralph. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Okay. Okay, let's save and quit. I'm gonna throw this in here. Towel. This is gonna be one more towel rune. This is perfect. Okay. Alright. Yeah, you know what? We'll do it. Here we go. Okay, I'm going to talk to Charcy real quick in a desperate attempt to get a two-socket shield. Okay, here we go. Oh, wait. Greetings, Charcy. Greetings. Two-socket shield. Nope. Let's go. I'll look for one if I happen to find some topazes. Otherwise, I'm going to be playing this game without any light res. There was a 9 light res shield. I felt like it wasn't high enough. Vayna, I'm glad you're enjoying the stream. That's awesome. Awesome, awesome. Vayna, you legend. Welcome. Hope you continue to enjoy the stream. I'm glad you enjoy the commentary. And yeah, Vayne, welcome. Welcome, welcome. McLaurin, what's up? How's it going? Zonra, what's up? Thanks for the good luck. Let's see here. It's gonna be this way. Hype, 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 hype. Rashad, you legends! Did I play hardcore or softcore? I started with softcore, and then I moved on to hardcore. I tried hardcore, and I was like, "Whoa, it's a different feel for the game." And I never looked back. Kept playing hardcore ever since. Okay, what did Fire Enchanted? Okay, let's go. So for the barracks, you want to go left or you want to go straight? Both directions are valid for finding the jail. Stone skin, we can kill these guys. Minions, minions, minions. Okay, here we go. He should be dead. Oh, he's not dead. Wow. Okay, now he's dead. Okay, straight towards the left. Jewel, don't care. Jail? Jail to jail? Nope. Okay, some sort of wheat pack here. I'm gonna sock up some rejuves. Okay, we can fire. Okay, F2. This is gonna be F1. Okay, flying potion. Rejuves on the ground. F1, F3, F5. Okay, good. Burst of speed. I don't like this. It's really far away. Malice, don't care. Okay, let's go. Impossible. Yo, Jacques, what's up? How's it going? Three eth goes into an ith, and then three ith goes into a tel, Lagzor. Okay, here we go.
Try and cage me, demons.
There's a conviction mercenary. Would any elemental paladin be better than hammer? I have no idea. I'd have to sit down and take a look at the actual skills, the actual damage scaling. I feel like hammers would still be stronger because you don't have to deal with monsters that are immune to cold, fire, lightning, all that stuff. Okay, here we go. Speedrun without using the minimap? I've seen Nightfall do it before. In theory, if you have your map knowledge down, you don't really need it. It helps, but you can still go very fast without a map. Okay, straight. Hopefully this is it. Nice big room. There we go. Table, good. Go straight towards the bottom end of the screen. Rajad with the donation. Serious business. Thank you so much for that donation. Thanks for the sub. Thanks for the donation. Holy smokes. Thank you so much. Really appreciate that, Rajad. Legends. Absolute legends. Ladies and gents, can we get some hype in chat? Can we get some hype in chat for Rajad? Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. Okay, that's a dead end. Wait, is this pit spawn? No pit spawn. Rajad, thank you so much. Hype. Unfortunate jail here. All the hype. Hype. Minimap. Vane, I think I missed your questions. I do apologize. Feel free to copy and paste. If there's any questions, yeah, ladies and gents, that goes for all of you. If there's ever any questions, comments, anything. If you think I missed your message, please copy and paste. Flood chat, get my attention. Don't feel bad about it. Just do it. Yeah, Vane, I think I missed your message. What's up, Compulsive? How's it going? Rajad, you legend! Let's get out of here. Large axe. We're okay for... I'm gonna get it. Okay, let's go. So I'm thinking this... No, wait, no. I need to... Whoa. Okay, maybe this way and up. This way and up. Okay, please be an opening. Please be an opening. Okay, big room. Good. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna skip the exit, or the waypoint rather. Whoa, what? I'm gonna skip the waypoint. Vitality. I need thawing potions. I need mana potions anyways, so let's go here. Let's go talk to Akara. The order welcomes you. Any tutorials? Yeah, there's tons. Yeah, Vane, if you type !guide into chat, there it is. Thanks, Lagzor. There it is. Check out those links. Those are tutorials made by some of the other speedrunners that have been doing this for a year, 2 years. I've been doing this for like 110 days, so I'm still learning. I'm still learning a lot. I'm not ready to make a guide or anything like that, but check out those links. They are very useful. Two things that are really good for speedruns. Two things that are useful for speedruns, rather. Knowing how to do countess runs, knowing what you need to look for, and knowing your maps. So countess runs and knowing your maps, knowing the layouts, which directions you need to travel, left, right, or straight, and countess runs. And those guides, they should help to get you set up with that. Especially Mr. Llama's video tutorials, really good, really, really good stuff. Ringmail, grab that. Rip. No. Okay. Yes. Good. Ringmail. Hey, Ringmail. What's up, Mighty Beard? It's going well. Thanks for asking. I think this is waypoint or exit. Nice. How's it going with you? Still stand. Boom. What's up? What is up? Rajad, read the message. Rajad, I'd much rather read the message offline. I do apologize. I don't know. I kind of want to avoid reading messages while I'm streaming. Chip Topaz. Donation messages, that is. But yeah, Rajad, I'll read your message, and I'll definitely send you a reply. Oops. He says we're reading chat. Yeah, that's why I said donation messages afterwards. I don't know, just, I'll read it when I'm offline, Rajad. Alright, Raven, you're off to bed. Dude, thanks for hanging out, much appreciated. Raven, rest well, and we'll catch you later. Take care, dude. See you later, Riven. Riven, you legend. I'll see you later. What's up, Indario? How's it going? Need mana. What's up, Diggleshot? How's it going? Welcome back. Grab the skull. There we go. It's not that, Rajad. It's, I know. It's the atmosphere. It's the atmosphere that's given off when donations are broadcasted. It's just not the feel I'm going for, not the vibe I'm going for. But, I will read your message. I will be reading it when I'm offline. And once again, I do appreciate the sub. I appreciate, your support and the, donation. Thank you so much, Rajan. Okay. I need a 2-socket shield. I'll settle with the 1-socket. Let's go. Sandman. Small shield on the ground. Well, I just found a small shield and I just want to go buy one. Is this Halo 5? This is Diablo 2. What's up, Wilcott? How's it going? Okay, here we go. Yo, it's a couple. What's up? No, you. You're legends. No, you. How's it going? Okay, waypoint. Looking for the Halls of the Dead if possible. Oh, Halls of the Dead is going to be adjacent to these red walls here. Could be somewhere in the center as well. But at the same time, I want to look for the exit. The exit is going to be somewhere in one of the corners. All these maps, all the maps in Act 2, all the outside maps, it's a giant rectangle. So you just want to check the corners of that rectangle for the exit. One of those corners will have the exit. I'm just going to check in the center here real quick. FF Kvar 4th? FF Kvar 4th with the there it is. With the follow. Thanks so much for that follow. Much appreciated. Welcome to the hype train. Where are we going? Destination Bale. Enjoy the ride. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Alright, so what I'm going to do, I have the waypoints, I can just go to the Halls of the Dead real quick later on in the run. So what I can do right now is I can go to the Magalair. I can go to Far Oasis, go to the Magalair, look for the Lost City waypoint. Okay, here it is. W.S. Paniel? Paniel? I'm sorry, I'm not too sure how to pronounce your name. W.S. Thank you so much for that follow. Much appreciated. Welcome to the hype train. Enjoy the ride. Welcome. Fada Cthulhu with the host. Thank you so much for that host. Much appreciated. Thank you so much for that support. How's it going, Fada? How is it going? Beetle Burst. Okay, let's stay alive. Good old Beetle Burst. See, no, he's gone. All right, Beetle Burst, I will see you later. Drop the helmet. Okay, so there's a corner over here, corner up here, corner down here, corner over here. Alright, looks like we have an elbow for the cliff set of stairs. Okay, so the exit could be down there. You know what? We'll shoot over here. Try this side. Since we're closer to this side, I imagine. I don't see any beetles in this far oasis, though. It's very unfortunate. Okay, nothing here. Actually, wait. Okay, yeah, nothing here. Just want to check, double check right here. Nothing. Okay. Let's go. So next corner is going to be... Wait a minute. Oh, that's not a real corner. What am I talking about? That's not a real corner. Okay. So I got to check the other corner. There's going to be three corners on this higher level. There's going to be one near the entrance. Okay, there's... So we're going to make a town portal. Didn't find the Magalair. So we're going to go to the Lost City, look for the waypoint here. If possible. If not, I will run to the Claw Viper Temple. I'll get the amulets. And then I will run to the Magalair from the Dry Hills. Okay, Claw Viper Temple. Pretty heavily modded Skyrim. Ral, Neff, and Tyr. Yeah, that's pretty good generic. Ral and Tyr, those are really good runes for speedruns. It's a pretty good first run. Okay, I want to go this direction. It's my favorite act, Act 3. There's a lot of information in Act 3 that I don't really know yet, or there's a lot of knowledge that I still have to acquire, things that will help me run it faster, so I sort of enjoy that. I sort of enjoy Act 3 because I don't understand it fully. Okay, this should be level 2. There you go. Okay, let's go to town. Actually, no, I'll save and quit. Talk to our friend. Okay, new belts. Talk to this guy. Hello, friend. Okay, what does this sell? Wow, was that 30 fire rate? What? Okay. 2 and 3. I actually have too much health. Okay, let's go. Tier Ort? Oh my gosh, Eklorin, you're not gonna let that go. Oh my gosh, the Tier Ort. I made a Tier Ort instead of a Tier Rowl once, ladies and gents. My Leaf Staff, it was a Tier Ort. By mistake. Love mine? Zazik, I am level 14. Also, what's up, Zazik? How's it going? Fade Limid? Not too sure how to pronounce your name. What's up? How's it going? Skull, what's up? How can there only be 3 corners? There's 4 corners. There's 3 corners. So once I went upstairs, there are 3 corners upstairs. And there's 1 downstairs. Just based on that, the one map. The current map, yeah. There's 3 corners upstairs and one downstairs. So if you were to discover the entire Far Oasis, and you sort of zoom out on the map, you'd be able to draw a rectangle around the map, and it looks somewhat like a rectangle. Those outer corners in that large rectangle, 3 of those corners would have been on the higher level, the level with the stairs. Happy little mistake. We don't make mistakes, just happy little accidents. No, Diablo 2, you make mistakes. You make mistakes. You make a mistake, you die. I guess you can call it a happy little accident. But that happy little accident will take you back to the main menu where you'll have to create a new character and run the game again. If you want to call that a mistake or an accident, that's up to you. Happy little accident. Not here. So Halls of the Dead, you want to go towards the left, but it's not giving me that option. But I do see a room down here, and I think I'll be approaching that room from the left side, so that's fine. Or like, from the right side, I'll be running towards the left. Okay, here we go. Speed ran the rest of your project, now it's done. Nice. Congratulations on getting your project done. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. I play things you legend. Feed limit, fade limit. Good morning. Good morning. Whoops. Okay, let's go. Dry Hills, we are going to the Far Oasis to find the Magalair. Go, go, go. Have I played Paladin? Axel, yes indeed. I actually just finished a Paladin softcore run about an hour ago. Killed Bale within like 3 hours and like 2 minutes or something. Tell Topaz, no, JTM, no! Help me forget! Okay, we got some champions here. Want to kill as many beetles as possible. I missed a lot of beetles the last time I was in the Far Oasis. It's very unfortunate. The nice thing is I don't know where the Magalair is, so I have to run around a bit. So hopefully I can kill some more beetles that way. Just woke up 20 minutes ago. Sorry I missed the Paladin run. Hope you're doing well. Happy little reset button. Krishak, what's up? How's it going? Thanks for the good luck. Much appreciated. Did I ever max level a character on Diablo 2? I have not. Where's the Magalair? What? It's gotta be back here. It's gotta be right here. Come on, come on, come on. It doesn't have to be here. Oh, wait, this is all... Oh, right, this is all open. Okay, there it is. Okay, I want to go towards the right. The highest I've gotten was like 92 or 93 on an assassin and traps in. I don't remember. It's been way too long. But 92 or 93 is the highest I've ever been. Okay, let's see here. Chainmail, sure, I'll grab that for now. I'm going to throw in the cube for now, rather. Straight towards the right, this way. EDC, what's up? How's it going? Haven't played LOD in so long. Go reinstall it. Go reinstall it. What's up? How's it going? Hope you're doing well. Never been to the stream before? Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Yeah, I've been doing these Diablo 2 speedruns for a little over 100 days now, and having a blast. Having an absolute blast. Learn something new about this game every single day. Welcome, EDC. Go. Hopefully this is nice. Okay, good. Suck up our belts.
Help me forget.
It's okay. Once these emotes and Franker faces get approved, there'll be emotes for Tal Topaz and all that fun stuff. No real direction to go here. I want to go towards the top right of the screen, but this map doesn't really. There's nothing here that really screams out and says, "Hey, go this way." So I will just pick up direction, and I'll go that way. Whenever you're lost or whenever there's no real good direction to travel, try traveling forwards or backwards. Don't go towards the left. In this case, because, you know, left is going to be the opposite of right, and you want to go towards the right, so going straight or backwards can turn into a left or right turn, so perfect. Going straight here turned into a right turn, and there it is. Magalair level 3, looking for the staff. The staff is going to be towards the top right of the screen. We want to go straight. Straight direction is going to be towards the top right of the screen. What's up, Relge King? How's it going? Staff Kings. Kill this thing. Grab what I can, save and quit. Okay, so I have a bit of a task here. Well, we're gonna pop this rejuve. Let's see. I want to drop the chainmail. Drop the chainmail right. Oh, come on. Drop the chainmail right here. Gonna make this staff. Gonna drop the cube. Okay, now we're gonna talk to Drognan. Pick up the cube again. We're going to talk to our friend Lysander, sell our stuff. Let's see, actually we'll drop the cube, move this over, sell the chainmail. Okay, ID and sell, move this over, sell, get some mana, drop the belt, get some mana, drop the belt, okay, so, okay. Got mana, drop the belt, mana, health. Get a couple of these, drink these. Okay, one of these, room for the cube, let's go. Vitality. Level 99 on Amazon, holy smokes. When you were 16 years old, what? What? Remember farming the cow level over and over again? Holy smokes. It's a lot of cow levels. Alright, ladies and gents, Arcane Sanctuary. If anybody has a random, or if anybody wants to pick a direction to travel, I will run that direction. So Arcane Sanctuary, for those of you that aren't familiar with Diablo 2, the Arcane Sanctuary is a dungeon or a map in this game. With 4 possible directions to travel. Top left, top right, bottom left, and bottom right. 3 of those directions are a dead end. 1 of them is the correct way to go. So if you want to guess which way I should go, I will run that direction. Looks like we're going to start with top left with Zonra. Alright, Zonra, you got it. Okay, so top left. Are bugs allowed in legit speedruns? As long as you're not using a third-party program or any add-ons or anything, no hacks, yeah, you can do whatever you want. It just has to be a vanilla copy of Diablo 2 version 1.13, and you can make use of any bugs you might know of. Okay, so top left followed by top right, and then down left. Okay, alrighty. Ragadishu, what's up? So it's sort of like an equal sign, pointing in an equal sign. Okay. All right. No, let's not use that one. Okay, there we go. Yo, Macbeth, what's up? How's it going? Any plans for Leaf Sap in this run? Absolutely. Yeah, so Raggedy Shoe, as soon as I reach level 19, I'll be using one of those. I have it in my stash, ready to go. Just gotta reach level 19. EDC and Fade Limit. Fade Limit with the follows. Thanks so much for those follows. Much appreciated. Welcome to the Hype Train. Destination Bale. Enjoy the ride. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. What do we got here? Dead ends. Sit and quit. I need potions, so we're just going to run straight. It's actually faster to go to Act 1 and come back here through the waypoints. Provided you do not fumble with talking to Warov or anything. But this is probably more consistent. Okay, here we go. Whoops. And we're gonna... Okay. So we're gonna go towards the top right. Wonder if I can get away with drinking some... Okay, here we go. Tea time. Oh, that was nice. Scale mail. Grab that if I can. Do I have room in here? I do. Do I have a Riju? No. Greater mana potion. Call me Grom with the follow. Thanks so much for that follow. Much appreciated. Welcome aboard the Hype Train. Where are we going? Destination Bale. Enjoy the ride. Welcome. Rainbow Bean with the follow. Thanks so much for that follow. Much appreciated. Welcome aboard the Hype Train. Enjoy the ride. Welcome. Hello. Hey, what's up, Jaren? I've never actually used that command. I forget what the proper commands are, but yeah, you can start in any act you want with the dash command. It might just be like as simple as like Act 1 or Act 2 or whatever. I've never actually used it though. Cactuses, 510 with the follow. Thanks so much for that follow, much appreciated. Welcome aboard the hype train. Enjoy the ride. Welcome. Okay, here we go. We're gonna make a fire and vitality. Not that command, something else.
Not enough mana.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay, so it is the Act 5. Okay, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I never used that command before. I read about it about a month ago when I was looking up different commands you could use. It's kind of cool. Never knew about it. What key do I have my inventory bound to? Just the defaults. I normally use I, but sometimes I use B. Both of them are the default keys, I and B. Okay, let's go. Get him! Okay, let's go. Mana potion. The reason why I don't identify the amulets is there's nothing here that's going to make me go faster on the run. There's nothing that's going to make me run faster or anything like that. So I'd much rather just focus on maneuvering through the map. Because sometimes you fumble with your inventory and you get into a situation you want to be in and then it wastes time. Whereas here in town, it's more of a controlled environment. But, like, making one little mistake while you're in your inventory can change, like, the outcome or the way you're going to fight a bunch of monsters. Like, you might not be able to fight all of them at once. It could be the difference between using a rejuvenation, going to, like, a 30-second fight. So, I try my best not to identify stuff on the fly anymore. Especially something like the Arcane Sanctuary where there's constantly monsters everywhere. I try not to do it. When I first started speedrunning, I thought like, yeah, okay, why don't I just do this? I don't see anybody else like identifying stuff on the fly. Why don't I do it? But no, I've learned my lesson. You can die very easily, messing around with your inventory when you're in hell. And a lot of the times I'll run into the wall or I won't read the map properly because I'm looking at the inventory more than the actual screen, the actual game. Enough rune, sweet. Okay, crescent. That is correct, Yuminaire. I did countless runs to get my leap staff. So, I did countless runs to get my stealth armor, my Ral helmet, which I will have. I have all the runes for it. So I'll throw two Ral runes in that helmet. And then the leaf staff, yeah, countless runs. Took me like 35 minutes to get to level 12, or maybe like 11 and a half, and get those runes. Okay, hopefully this is it. Come on, come on, come on. Nope. No door. Okay, 16 light res. Okay, I have 28 grand on me. Oh, nice, it's right here, nice. Just gotta make sure I don't die. 20 mana. Okay. Room is relatively... No, it's actually, there's a lot of monsters in here. Wow. Okay. Ral Ort's Ort rune requires 3 Ral runes, so I'd have to stay... I'd have to do the Countess farms for longer, Countess runs for longer, unless I get really lucky. It's also required level 21, so I won't be able to make use of it. I need the fire resistance for Act 3, so that way I do not get burnt to a crisp from the Fetish Shamans, which deal the Inferno damage, the fire damage. So I use the Rao Rao for that. Whoops. Okay, here we go. Pax Nora, I'm actually not sure what that is. I have no idea what that is. Not enough money. Fourth wing? Unfortunate. Yeah. Sorry, I'm just catching up on messages. Hey, what's up, Kyushin? How's it going? Something like this, I can try my best to identify stuff. Burst of speed. Oh, it's ethereal, that's unfortunate. Okay, mana on kill. We'll equip that. Okay. Repair. Sell, sell. Okay. I'm gonna check my cube. Oh, come on, there we go. What's up, Jaren? Jaren tells me. Okay, here we go. Yeah, you know what? I'll get the upgraded potions. I gotta be careful. Gotta make sure I don't spend too much gold. Okay, here we go. Drink. Okay, let's go. Deposit my gold. Oh right, I have the staff as well. Also. Should probably make this. Okay. Okay. Some dudes who beat the game without any equipment? That seems tough. That seems tough. Sounds like fun, but, I don't know. It sounds, it also sounds too slow for me. I don't know, I'm like really into these speedruns. Doing like a naked run, just, I don't know, it's not for me right now. Arachnid Lair, is there a skip? No skip. I need mana. Leveled up. Level 18. Sweet. Quick fire. Vitality. Okay. Looking for the spider cavern. No spider cavern. Looks like we have a skip though. Okay. I'd like to read the river if I could. Okay. So... I'm under the assumption that there's nothing along this curve here. The river. I'm just assuming it just continues right here. Ladder and non-ladder? Just items. I think it's just items. I think the way it used to be is they would have a new ladder, they'd also have a new patch. And things that were actually, I know, I don't even remember. I don't even remember what I was gonna say. Also, I don't know if ladder runewords were carried over to non-ladder. I can't remember if that was a thing. Okay. River doesn't look too exciting here. I don't know. Okay, let's go. So looking for the spider cavern, looking for the flare jungle as well. I had a feeling this was going to be a dead end. It's going to be on this side, I think. This looks like a rectangle, so I'm expecting to see a set of totem poles right ahead. Okay, it's not a rectangle. That's unfortunate. Bridge? Okay. Set of totem poles. This might be a great marsh map, based on the river, based on all the information I have on the river. Kind of curious to see what this is, but I'm going to go with my instinct. Let's say that this is a great marsh map. There's no flare jungle. Yo, Mythic QC, no you, you're a legend. No you. What's up? How's it going? And I just realized I made a major mistake not getting the waypoints to the arachnid lair. I wasted a little bit of time because now I have to run from town. Just want to double check. Maybe I did get the waypoint, but I'm pretty sure I didn't. It's going to cost me a bit of time right here. Okay, let's go. Yeah, I didn't get it. Okay. Gotta run all the way back. Actually, it's not that much time, but time nonetheless. The time that I wasted because I didn't get that waypoint. Glad you're doing awesome. I'm doing well. Thanks for asking. Hey, what's up, Cookies? Welcome back. What's up, Thanos? Did I race recently? No. Not for like a week or two. What's up, Sugar Toast? How's it going? Welcome back. Sugar Toast, you legend. What's my record for Assassin Normal? We're about to find out. Lizmeister, we are about to find out. I don't have any splits for the normal assassin on softcore. All my records on speedrun.com, they're all just times that that I killed Bale, but it was during a 100% run. There's additional prep work that I do on the 100% run, and I haven't actively tried to get a good time while doing a normal run, so today is that day where I'm actually trying to go for those leaderboard times. So yeah, we're gonna find out. What's up, Shadows Panther? How's it going? Welcome back. Akam's Razor, what's up? Good old D2 music. It's so good. Won't let me join without a name. Ramlock with the follows. Thanks so much for those follows. Much appreciated. Welcome aboard the hype train. Where are we going? Where are we going? Destination Bale. Enjoy the ride. Welcome. DC music was ahead of its time. Yep. Even Diablo 1 music ahead of its time. So good. Okay, hoping for a tangent in the river. Along here, actually. It might be along there. Keep running this direction. Actually, I'm going to cross the river. I don't know. That's going to be a dead end as well, right? Yeah, okay. Right, so I'm really hoping for a tangent in the river somewhere along here. It'd be real nice. Like maybe right here, just this way. That's not good. Do I need to use that sound potion? Okay, nothing here. Wait! Dead end? No! No, 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 no! No! Where's the flare jungle? Where's the flare jungle? Oh boy. We are in trouble. We are in trouble. The only thing that really stood out to me is straight across here, right when I entered the Great Marsh. Straight across. Because that's going to take me back to the Spider Forest. So if it's straight across, in theory, one of these totem poles could take me straight to the Flare Jungle. Okay, out of curiosity. No, that's a bridge. It's a corner. No. Oh boy, there's no skip. Or there's no flare jungle. Okay. So, going back to my previous assumption about maps in the Spider Forest. So over here it might be a. Wow. Okay. Unless I missed something. Wait! Oh my gosh, let's get back in there. Destination Uncle Mephi! Lovely weather with the sub! Thank you so much for that sub, much appreciated. Thank you so much for that support. Lovely weather, you legends! Welcome to the Hype Express! Welcome aboard the Hype Express! Hype. Ladies and gents, can we get some hype in chat? Can we get some hype in chat? Love the weather, you legends. Absolute legends. Hype. Thank you so much. Oh, it's right there! I hope. Okay, here it is. We found it. I bested you, game. I bested you. I win. I found. Oh no, the game actually. Good. Well played, game. Well played. Okay. Hi. Yeah, lovely weather. Thank you so much. Oh, hello. Thanks for the hype, everybody. Hype. The river. Still stand boom. The river tells you pretty much everything you need to know. These rectangles here. Actually, no. Bad example. That's not a rectangle. Okay, we'll come up to one. I'll try to show you. So there's a break in the river. There's a tangent in the river, and usually that indicates the Flare Jungle, the Great Marsh is nearby. You want to just follow the river along one of those tangents. So right here, this rectangle in the river tells me there's going to be a set of totem poles as soon as I cross this bridge. Just by the shape of the rectangle in the river. So here we go. Gidbin? Got to give them. Need level 20, so yeah, we'll kill them. And, grab the Gibbon. And, okay, let's make a town portal. I'll skip going to town for potions. I'll just try my best to make do with what I have. let's see here, link fire. So I'm going to the lower crossed, so I can skip everything else, just go straight to the lower crossed. Blitzmeister, I don't really like talking about that stuff. There's ways you can tell. I'm not gonna actively tell you. But there's ways you can tell. Follow the river. Okay, this little white box here indicates that we're close to... No, that's a fake one. It's another white box. That we're close to the lower crossed. Gold. Another indication we're close. No white box. There is the white box. Alright, this will be the last pack of monsters that I kill. Or like... just like intentionally kill. Because we're really close to level 20, I can just push forward, get the organs, go to Mephisto, go to Diablo, go to Bill, and the run. Because I'm close to level 20, so I'm good for the entrance. Yo, Sandman, no you, you're a legend, no you. What's up, Twess? How's it going? Necro run. I think I forget the time. It was like sub 3:30. I can't remember. I ended up getting a personal best of like 50 seconds. Oh yeah, leaf staff. I mean it's fine for now. Leaf staff is good for bosses. It's fine that I don't have it equipped right now. Thanks for the reminder, by the way. Rip Golden Bird. It is RIP. You know, that might have been a waypoint there. Dead ends? Okay, I'm gonna go around. Just don't want to deal with all those threshers or whatever these tree guys are called. Nader the Hater, what's up? How's it going? I actually just woke up recently. Wait, hang on. How much time has it went by? Okay, it's been 5 hours. I've been awake for... been awake for maybe 8 hours. So I ended up, going to bed after the druid run. And, I just decided, you know what, we'll continue it. Continue the little marathon the next day. What am I missing? Why am I missing something? Oh, right, Flare Jungle. Okay. So yeah, I woke up and, I ran the Paladin, and then we're gonna run the Assassin right here. And then, we'll do a 100% run. So I haven't been awake the entire time. Okay, Flare Dungeon, level 1, you wanna go towards the left. Same thing for the next one, Flare level 2, go towards the left. Actually, no, I don't even care. Okay, little elbow shape here. Nice, nice juke. Real nice. Okay, what do we got? This one... Ah, I think I have to go around the entire map. Yeah, that's unfortunate. It's one of the longer maps. Sonic, I have no comments. Oops. Actually, I could have went that way. Okay, let's go.
No!
Okay, Trav, I gotta backtrack to the sewers. Whoops, whoops. Nice. Okay, sewers. Here we go. How about Classic D2? Never played it. Never played it. I know Indrek or Zeb. He goes by both names. He's done it in the past. But yeah, I've never played Diablo 2 Classic. I need stamina. These guys, they drain your stamina. Okay, we're good for stamina for now. Come on, sewers level 2. Nope. Try again. Nope. Non-expansion? Correct. Correct. Blasphemy! Yeah, I started my Diablo 2 career pretty late. I never actually played the original. Was that XD1 race? I imagine after AGDQ. Yeah, just get all that stuff out of the way and then probably do some more races with Nightfall and Funkmaster. I hope it's not down there. Alright, this map is starting to look like it's in the center. Unfortunately. Okay, let's head over to the center. Actually, yeah, I can run that way. Burst speed. Horrible map. Kind of worried about that one spot I didn't check at the bottom there. I feel like it's going to be there now. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. Give me something good, give me something good. Give me something good. Come on. Alright, confirmed, 100%ed these sewers. 100%ed. No bridge. It's down here. There's one more square block down here. I don't know, it could be a long hallway or something, but... there it is, long hallway. Oh wow, just keeps going. There it is. 100% hype! Stay alive, hype! Stay alive, hype! Oh, okay, I'm in trouble. Okay. Let's get that leap staff. deal with that stuff later. Let's go to Trav.
Help.
Yo, Lady Nesco, what's up? How's it going? Thanks for the best of luck. Hope you're doing well. Not the flail. Is that a plot diamond thing? Okay, we'll get some potions.
Help.
Sell all this stuff. Okay, let's go. Too much health. Okay, quest log, close that. Okay, I want to go towards the left. No, that's going to be closed off. Okay, and vitality. Closed off. Lots of dolls. Okay. During level 2, you want to go straight. Straight's going to be towards the top right of the screen. I wonder if we can sub 2 hour this thing. I know, I feel like 12, maybe 13 minutes, that's like the best I could possibly do in the Chaos Sanctuary. Or Act 4. And then... I have no idea. For Act 5. I don't know, like 15 minutes. I don't know. 27? What is that? No, it'd be 204. And then I still have to kill Mephisto here. Oh, that's not good. I gotta kill this guy. This guy is so fast, it's scary. Okay, Mephisto, let's go.
My brothers have escaped you.
I need mana.
Get out of here. Okay.
What do you
need? Sell. Gonna get some mana. Okay, let's go. 26 minutes for Act 3. Wow, that was with a Great Marsh failure. That was with 100% sewers. Okay, looks like it's not here, so we're gonna check. Whoa, what is that? Nothing. Okay, so we're gonna check over here. Oops. What's the world record? Copperino, what's up? World record for this category? 124? 1 hour 24 minutes. That's done by Teo. Teo 1904. If you type exclamation D2 leaderboards into chat, Mubot will post a link with all the world records for all the classes and all the active categories. Cartertine, what's up? How's it going? Welcome back. Still don't know how to pronounce your name. Hope you're doing well. Sorry that I don't know how to say your name. Okay, State of the Damned. Let's run around until you find the stairs. 100% Plains of Despair. We'll see. Hopefully not. Not here.
Retreat! Run! Retreat! Run! Retreat! Retreat! Run! Retreat!
Surgeon to us, what's up? Salmon potion. Nothing here.
Help me. Run. Retreat. Run.
Is this sorceress? This is the assassin. Hype, 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 hype. There we are. Okay, let's go. Go, go, go. Extra scary. Oh my god. Oh my god. Please don't. Oh my god. No! Okay, let me through. Hey, what's up, Kano? How's it going? Madman, holy smokes. Thanks for the good luck, dude. How's it going, Kano? T-West, off to bed. Alright, thanks for dropping in. T-West, you legends. Rest well, and I'll catch you later. And no, you. You're a legend. No, you. I'll see you later. Take care. What's up, Pablo? How's it going? Jeff Holmstrom, what's up? Last Tiger and Lahadima with the follows. Thanks so much for those follows. Much appreciated. Welcome to the Hype Train. Destination Diop. No, Destination Bale. Enjoy the ride. Welcome. Glad you're doing well, bro. When will you be at AGDQ, out of curiosity? Or do you mean, like, can't wait to see from, like, from Twitch? Gant666 with the follow. Thanks for sub. Oh, hello. Much appreciated. Welcome to the Hype Train. Destination Bale. Enjoy the ride. Welcome. Gonna grab some food. All right, sounds good, Aglorin. Catch you in a bit. What's up, Fat Super? Just woke up. Good morning. Still playing strong. Hype, 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 hype. All right, Infector. Scale mail. Take note of that. Where's the Infector? Where are you? Where'd you go, buddy? Where'd you go? Seriously, where'd the Infector go? Dude! Yeah, there you go. You want to grab that? I got really lucky there. It's honestly my most favorite part about the assassin. Just being able to like blitz through the Chaos Sanctuary like this. It's very fun. Okay. Pablo, you legends. Well, I guess the infector is gonna go for a longer walk. There you go, buddy. There you go. Let's get some potions.
What do you need?
I need potions. Habu, what's up? Pike, enhanced damage. Okay, we're gonna pop this seal. Spawn them in. Kill as many as I can. Alright, that's good enough. Let's get my mercenary. Whoa, get my mercenary. Amulet, random amulet. Okay, let's go. Loot glean. Okay, here we go. Asab, level 19. Sweet. Alright, Asab, this is for you. Alrighty, do work. Do work, buddy. Do work. Here you go. I'll take the damage reduced, actually. Let's go.
Not even death can save you from me.
Oh wow. Diablo off to a vicious start. Ryu, are you Ryu from Street Fighter? I mean, I got my name from, that's exactly where I got my name from. But no, I am not the Ryu from Street Fighter, no. MJ Quads, what's up? Greed is greater than defense. Light res 32. Wow, how do I have so much cold res? What? Why do I have these ridiculous resistances? Where? What? Where am I getting these from? The belt? It's gotta be the belt. Alright, Diablo. Time to go, buddy. Time to go. Oops. CNA, no, it's not a sub thing. Mubot was probably in cooldown. It is not a sub thing. Alrighty, let's get some potions. Okay, let's run to the finish line. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Finish line time. Let's go. Hype, 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 hype. Diablo will be killed by fire skills. Yes indeed, my fire is better. Here we go. I'm gonna drink some water. Sub 2 hours, doesn't look like it's gonna happen. Just don't have enough time. I can try my best though. By using Leaf, that is correct, Fenrix. What's up, Fenrix? Oops. Did you drop Mage Fist? Oh, Bale Mage Fist, okay. I thought you meant Diablo dropped it. I've only got Mage Fist once. Actually, no, I think twice. In the 113 days, 114 days. Only one Mage, no, two Mage Fists. Propagandor! Oh, nice try. What's up, Propagandor? How's it going? What is up? Bon Gottis with the follow. Thanks so much for the follow. Much appreciated. Welcome aboard the hype train. Destination Bale. Enjoy the ride. Welcome. Probably not the best unique gloves for an assassin. Probably not, no. Cool though, very cool. Oops.
Retreat! Run! Thanks. Thank you. Thanks.
Glad everything's alright. I'm doing well, thanks for asking. Five for the door. So I'm just trying to think. I think I had a good catacombs. I didn't have the best act 2. There's a couple of sequences where I had to run back from the dry hills. I got a fourth way arcane sanctuary. What else is there? Act 3, the Great Marsh sort of hiccup, and the sewers level 3. Act 4 was really smooth. Really happy with my Act 4. Let's see how Act 5 goes. No. Ridiculous amount of damage. Let's go. Mix Spooky with the follow. Thanks so much for that follow. Much appreciated. Welcome aboard the hype train. Destination. Where are we going? Where are we going? Destination Bale. Enjoy the ride. Welcome. Donger List with the follow. Thanks so much for that follow. Much appreciated. Welcome aboard the hype train. Enjoy the ride. Welcome. Yo, Demon, what's up? Welcome back.
What is up?
What's up with me? Moonlords, that's what's up. Moonlords! Rip assassin. How is she still alive? Why is she still alive right now? What? What just happened? Somebody please explain what? Yeah, Demon, not much is up.
How's it going? How is it going?
Impossible. That's the power of Wake of Fire, ladies and gents. Wake of Fire stuns. It stuns your opponents. I just stunned everything there. I dropped a trap and it stunned all of them. And I stopped taking damage. Awesomeness, that's what's up.
Every know you legend.
Personal best time to beat. Kroshak, I'm not sure. This will be the first run that I complete. This will be the first one. I'll have a benchmark be able to run more assassins in the future. Compare against whatever time this is, whatever time I finish the run with. Alrighty, let's go towards the left. Nice. Fire Trap is legends! Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Need potions. Okay, let's go. Random identify. What? Rip. Corlick. How much damage am I doing to Corlick? Metallic. Now, Madoc is taking a lot of damage. Corlick should be, like, next to dead right now. He must have a lot of fire resistance. Metallic. Alright, Corlick and Metallic are taking about the same amount of damage. That's fine. As long as they take about the same amount of damage, that's fine. Just make sure he doesn't stop taking damage, though.
I need mana.
Okay, Madoc is dead.
I need mana.
Am I trying to speedrun 365 days in a row? Nope. I am just speedrunning for fun. I have no goal in mind or anything. The only thing I want to do is speedrun. Right now, the only real interest I have, well, I mean, just playing Diablo 2 and speedrunning in general, I'm enjoying it. But in terms of goals, right now, all that's on my plate is I want to complete 100%. In hardcore. I want to go through normal Nightmare Hell, complete all quests, kill all Cow Kings on hardcore. That is like my main focus right now.
Not enough mana.
No, I won't be killing Bell in 3 minutes now. It's not gonna happen. I'm gonna say 210. 210 is realistic. I need town portals.
Hey.
Oh, town portals. Okay, I'll talk to Mala. It's fine. Alright, Mala, here you go. She charges you double if you don't kill Shank. So I just spent a lot of gold on these town portals. Can you see my gear? It's a leaf staff, a stealth armor, a Rao Rao helmet. The belt is a random belt I found with, I believe, life on it. Boots are junk. The ring is probably junky. The amulet is 2 damage reduced, magic damage reduced. But the main components there, leap staff, stealth armor, Rao Rao helmet. All just rune words or runes. No gloves OP! Yeah, it helps me hold my staff if there's no gloves. There's just a better grip on the staff. And no, it has nothing to do with that. Yeah, I didn't find any gloves that I wanted to equip this run.
Can't.
Could you imagine that? Like, if you have like a faster hit recovery with no gloves because you can hold your weapon better?
Awesome.
That'd be interesting. It's a pretty neat mechanic, actually. Is Rao fire resist? That is correct. So 2 Rao runes in my helmet, 30 fire resistance each, so 60 in total. How's it going, Undead? Nice. Yeah, Nova Gloves would be real nice. Frost Nova, real nice. Didn't find anything in this game that had that, so... No Gloves. Death Lords, careful. Okay. Nice. Let's go get that mercenary. Whoa! Where did you come from? That was not fair. Okay. Mercenary. There you go. Good job. Ethrune. That was Noban struck. What was that? That is a sweet ring. Wow. That is a sweet ring.
Go.
Nova ring. That's honestly... Wow. Because that Nova is going to stun my opponents. My enemies. What was the ring? It's a chance to cast Nova one struck. So yeah, it's a 360... stun. It's literally a stun. Come on, Bartok. There you go. Okay, fine.
No, come on, Bartok!
Alright, he's going down. Oh, he's laughing again. What is this? Rage Nil, what's up? How's it going? What's the goal? Currently running a 90% normal, so I want to kill normal Bale as fast as possible. I don't run this very often. I usually run 100% hardcore. This is... I'm sort of out of my... I don't know what the... I don't know how to finish that. I don't know. This is in my neighborhood. This is in my environment. But yeah, I'm trying to kill normal Bale as fast as possible. For the assassin, I forget what the world record is. No, it's 124. 1 hour 24. I don't have a personal best for this one. So this will actually be the first time I complete this on softcore. And comfort zone. There it is. Comfort zone. Thank you. Elements. Yes. Excellent. Thank you. But yeah, once I kill Bale here, that'll be a personal best. I should just suicide strat. Would have been faster suicide strat. Okay, we're good. Come on.
Got him!
My Bale start laughing. Potions. And, oh, wait, no, more. All Alright, we're gonna drop all this stuff. Keep missing it. Yep, 124. Alrighty, here we go. Wow, laughed like a billion times. Okay, let's go, Bale. Let's go. 210, sub 210? I think I could do that. I was gonna go for like a 209. Let's try 209. Actually, no, 210 seems more reasonable. You love D2 so much? Last Tiger, it's a great game. Absolutely great game. Yeah, me too. I agree with you. I love D2 as well. What's up, 2 hour hype? I wish. Whoops, is that the right one? It is the right one. Okay. Wait, no. No, that's the right one. Okay, I still have stuff in there. I do. Nice. No! Come on, mana. Okay, Bale clone is down. Last Tiger, welcome back. Yeah, Act 4, Act 5, really fast. Once you kill Mephisto, the rest of the game is like around 20 minutes. At least the best segments will be like 20 minutes. Me, maybe a little longer. Oh! Can we 210? No, there's no way. It's gonna be like a 211. 211. 211. What's up, ZZ Day? How's it going? ZZ Day, you legend! How's it going?
I need mana.
No, general mana! Okay, Riju. Oh wow, we are so close. We are so close. No, it's not gonna happen. It's gonna be like a 211. Or maybe not 211, maybe like a 210, like 30? 210, 30? Can we go for 210, 30? 210, 30? Come on. I'm gonna run out of mana. I'm out of mana. I gotta go to town. No! Alright, Bale, don't go anywhere. I'll be right back. Bale, I'll be right back. Oh, is it enough? Oh, maybe it's enough. Maybe it's enough. No, it's not gonna be enough. Come on. Is it enough? Oh, let's go to town. There we go. There we go.